Hey guys, it's Fidge here. Welcome to another video. Today we're going to be playing some more Town of Salem. Yeah. So this is episode 2. And I'm really enjoying this. You know, I've only done one episode so far, but it's going to be fun. I haven't found any guests to bring in yet, like people on Skype or anything, because I think Bab is working on some kind of drawing, and then I don't really actually have anybody else on Skype. So, we're going to be playing another round of Town of Salem. We gotta wait for everything to start. So I can click. Ha ha. Cha cha. Okay. Hopefully we don't get a roll we've gotten 1,000 times before, because it's really boring. So, if I do, I might consider starting another game, because I really don't want to have to be stuck with a roll that I get like 1,000 times. If I get investigator, I'm probably gonna stick with it, even though I hate the roll investigator, because I get it so much. Okay. What am I gonna get? Give me something good. Give me something good. Give me something good. Yeah! Serial killer! I suck at serial killer, but we got this! Woo! I hate being serial killer, actually, because I suck at it. I always die, like, in the beginning. I've never won a game as serial killer. I've never even lasted long. Oh, but it's gonna be fun! We got this! Okay, get out of here. Get out of here. Oh wait, I gotta make this first. What's a name? I like doing people. Fun. Fun. Don't touch me. One. Who do I want to kill? Night one. Let's kill no name. Let's just start at the top of the list! I'm going to be- One thing I do love about serial killer is I'm immune at night! So nobody can kill me. I mean, people can kill me, but... Come on. I'm also gonna change this one. Okay, we got this. Can I still click? Okay. Make sure I can still click that. No name was brutally murdered. Died by a serial killer. Also died guarding somebody. Oh, that's nice. I killed the bodyguard! I stabbed him! Woo! I actually forgot for a second I was the serial killer. Oops! He did good. Okay, we're gonna take this back out of full screen because it's lagging like no other. So, give me a second. Okay, and we are back. Sorry, I gotta keep changing the size, because I don't know what's gonna work and what's not gonna work. So, we killed No Name. Now we just gotta wait patiently to see if I'm gonna die. Because I'm probably going to. Okay, two. Because he's telling people to do it. My dad tried to watch him. So, we're gonna kill the jester and get the jester out of the way. So just in case, if people decide to lynch him, we'll get one of the jesters out of the way. Executioner still has to become a jester if they do. Woo! So, we'll deal with the real jester for now. If he's jester, which I'm telling you, he's jester. I'm waiting for him to say, someone attacked you, but you were me. It's supposed to. I don't know. And now my day's lagging. Bye, John! Have a nice life! The only problem is if someone will watch me, that's because then there's not going to be a serial killer. They're going to be like, it, bitch! Not even gonna argue. Not even gonna bother. No point. Sheriff found me out. No point. Later. I tried. I killed two people. I killed two people. Good enough. I tried. Oh, lagging. There we go. Lynch him. Lynch. Vigilante Guys, he still ain't dead. He's gonna die now. I love how the boss, they keep going, trying to get
Thank you.